How's it going, everybody? Welcome back to Lords of the Fallen. So in the last episode, we took out the tutorial boss. I picked up my vigor, and I believe we can level up here. So let's see. We still can't. Interesting. Alright. Let me look at our inventory, see what we have picked up so far. Wither ward, okay. So these are like soul items. Used to travel most recently. Used vestige, okay. What's that? We currently, yeah, okay. That's what we're currently using. Okay, we got two wooden crosses. Okay, so it's a strength agility. Got the throwing hand. It's so weird. The rock. Stress of parchment will explode. Okay, those are my throwables. Paladin gauntlets. Pendant. Umbra lamp. Those are the dyes. I did dye my armor. That's from the deluxe edition. Gestures. Huh. That's cool. There's like little tutorials here. Alright, let's get going. It's all back here, anything? Is that where this came from? Uh-oh, there's something over here. Flayed skin. Sounds absolutely lovely. Oops. Can you sort this? Doesn't look like it. Armor. No idea what that is. Wish you could sort this by like how you picked it up. Date of obtention or whatever. Got it off camera. Off recording, whatever you want to call it. Well, parasites. Symbiotically merge with other creatures, protecting them and granting them enhanced power. Select your umbra lamp. I want to destroy them. Okay. It's probably. shy. Interesting, okay. That's cool. It's really cool. Definitely take some getting used to, though.
I always wondered if there were others. You're probably thinking that lamp's just a tool to be used as you see fit. Take it lightly, and you'll find it's the other way around. I don't know who you are, and I don't care. But since it seems Adyr has you marked, making you a bigger threat to the rogue ourselves as both, I've defied the rules of gods and kings. If you know any kind of freedom, you'll do the same. I've defied the rules. If you know any.
I guess I missed. Okay, that immediately puts you back into the world of the living. Nice. Siphon. Fragments of past events, often traumatic, which occurred in Axiom, can appear in Umbral Realm Stigmas. Select your Umbral Lamp. Square. Rift to Umbral. Lock on the Stigma. Soulfully. Okay. Guess that's that thing. Soaking it all in. It's pretty awesome so far, though. Okay. Back in the land of the living. Oh, hello. So in theory, how was that? Sound effects are like amazing. So in theory, wonder if you could like find those pustules in Umbral and like get some health back. Let's see if I can find some here. Theory. I'll have to look for some of those pustules. Someone ranged shooting at me. Is that you? I think you guys are just melee. Oh shit. Dude, why? Need to hold it. Damn. Took a lot of unnecessary damage there. Time to try out my ranged. Okay. Alright, get up there. Perhaps I should heal first. So I found out that if you press square or X, that determines what you're throwing. So that's a rock. Okay. Took me a minute to figure that out. This is so freaky, dude. Just running back where I was. Somebody dropped something. Another wooden cross. Fleeing to sell items because I'm... Oh, hello. Gonna have a million of those things, probably. Okay, so probably you gotta go that way. Potentially. Yeah, I think you do. That's a thing to emerge. Oh boy, I don't like the look of that. Come on. Come on. Oh. Scared the shit out of me. Is that what this thing was? To emerge? Yep. Gotta get used to the combat. What is that leading me to? Hello? Oh. Okay, so now can I level up? Yes, I can. Let me see something. I think might turn color, definitely shows you in here, but the upper right, alright, so let's see, so that increases defensive, physical, fire, holy, wither, and smite, which I assume is part of fire maybe? No, ignite might be part of fire. Smite might be holy, actually. And then poison. Okay. Improves our physical attack by 10. Agility. Let's see. Endurance. That is improving our stamina and our weight, as well as the defensive stats, and smite, ignite, and poison. Vitality is giving us a 21 bump in our health, as well as weight, that's nice. Radiance. Okay, all the same stuff, increases our mana too. Okay. And then obviously Inferno. That's kind of the same thing, okay. Yeah, so let's go more vitality, because I feel like I definitely need it. Now, is that red thing still? No, it's not. Huh, what's that? Hmm. What am I coming down here for? Oh, I see. This shit is crazy, man. I'm liking it, though. It's gonna take a lot of exploration. It's essentially, you got... Oh, well. You got two worlds to explore. So that was just a little side path. Okay, it doesn't budge. Ring. Oops. Okay. Look like there's a passageway across there. I don't see any of those pustules around. Maybe I do, I'm probably missing them. Alright, let me see. Okay, what does this do? Kill you. Maximum stamina regen. Okay. Looks like we gotta go to the land of the undead again. I don't know if it's me, but the reticle keeps moving around on me. It's probably me. Whoa, boys. Between the lamp and the throwables. Okay, that's a ladder right here, it looks like. Oh! Shortcut. Whoa. Yeah. Suck up this pustule down here. Merge right there. I'm curious and also terrified as to what happens if that dread thing completely fills up. Is this the same? No, this is another passageway. Oh no, it's the same thing. Oh damn it. I need to go back around. Shit all looks the same. Oh shit. I can't. Oh, that sucks. It's only a one-time thing. Well, time to hoof it. Why is this up here? That's weird. Maybe that's a passageway in the real world?
You carry the lamp long enough.
That dead lamp vibrates and emits special red flower bed position. Red flower bed. Triangle. Something's growling over here. Holding it. Didn't he just give me one?
You carry the lamp long enough and you'll see history repeat over and over. If you don't want to keep retreading the same ground yourself should you fall, make use of this. I've given you more umbral guidance than I ever had. From now on, find your own way and stay out of mine.
Okay. Check up here now. Real quick. No. It's so weird that that's there. Okay. Anything back here? Alright, well, I think this is a good stopping point, second episode. So, in the next one, we will continue on. I'm loving this game so far. Definitely, you know, a little bit of a learning curve, but I like it a lot. So, hopefully you guys are enjoying. Hopefully you're all doing well. Stay tuned. More coming at you. Take care.